Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
You all right? Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? This way, Grumbles. Do you enjoy the gentle waves, little one? Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods. The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. And it is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful. And you will want for nothing. We're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Somewhat. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
Do you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war. Frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Through. It's true. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. It didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif. And Atreus, see you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.